By the way, seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes.
Ah! I knew you'd make it back.
You just can't stay away from me, can you? You seem more at ease, Detective. You've found a possible ally in this dangerous world.
Not sure about that. I never know who to trust in here, present company included.
A shame. After all we've been through together. Isolation and distrust aren't symptoms of mental illness, but they are unfortunate byproducts of it. Closing yourself off from others does nothing but agitate your condition. You are human. You require connection the way a plant requires light.
The only connection I require right now is to your machine. I've still got a long road ahead of me. The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there. Thanks again for helping me out. The hard part comes next.
Can you really do it? Get out of Union?
Like I said, I'm gonna give it my best shot. But there's a ton of data I gotta scrub through before I can even start. I just hope I can do it before this place turns into a pile of gravel and guts. It's gonna take me a while.
So what happens if you get out of Union?
If I can make it out of the Mobius building alive, first thing I'm gonna do is disable my damn chip.
Chip?
Yeah. Everybody in Mobius has got a subdermal chip in their head. Sort of like an RFID, but way more advanced. And I mean everybody. From the administrator all the way down to the guy who cleans the toilets.
And you submit to that willingly?
Like they say, membership has its privileges. That chip will open a lot of doors for you if you got one. The downside is, with that chip in place, they can make my life a living hell if they think I disobeyed them.
I guess you can worry about that if you make it out of here. I might be interested in getting out of here too.
You're welcome to, but I'm not gonna wait around for you. I'm leaving here as soon as I find a way. Your best bet is to hang out here with me and wait until I figure this out.
No way. I'm not leaving this place without Lily.
Theoretically, if you find her, you'll restore this place and get yourself out.
I'd prefer to take Lily out the back door with me. Mobius just wants to plug her back into STEM. And God knows what they've got planned for me. If we could just get out when they're not looking.
Well, either way, I've got a lot of work to do. Otherwise, nobody's using the back door.
Let's pair up our communicators. Call me before you leave.
Yeah, okay. Good luck out there.
He's got to be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her! You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Holy shit.
did you go?
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Come on, show me what you've got.
No more running. Games.
Agreed.
You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. From what you cannot see. How can you expect to defeat me? You can't avoid me. Damn it! I've had enough of this. Here! In running. What competition! You can't hide forever. Leave for me. Philistine, you must suffer for my art. forever. Believe me.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go? still time. For one last photo.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please, come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra. At least he died fighting. Without him, that stable field emitter would still be off. A giant red X. Now that's art. What is this? Where's the mirror? This place. This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world. Looks like they were burned alive.
Thank you.
Need a crank handle to turn it. Looks like I can use this.
Hello? Can anybody hear me?
Oh, wait. No. Still here. It wasn't all a dream. Hello? Can anybody hear me? Please, I know you're out there. Just do whatever you want. Just please. Let me out! 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 Let me out!
You didn't own the blue wife. You refused to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to these doors. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Stefano defied me, became a thorn in my side, a thorn which you removed. For that, you will be rewarded.
Stefano. This guy knew him.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
This place I'm going through, it's hell. Literally. So much suffering and death.
Yes, you need strength to traverse it. Strength and willpower.
I don't know how much more this I can take.
You've only just begun to test your limits. To plumb the depths of why you're really here.
Why I'm really here? I'm here to save Lily.
Yes, but to succeed at that, there are other challenges you've yet to conquer.